The Association of Southeast Asian Nations, or ASEAN, was established on August 8, 1967 in Bangkok, Thailand with the signing of the ASEAN Declaration by the founding fathers of ASEAN, namely Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, Singapore and Thailand. Brunei Darussalam then joined on January 7, 1984, Vietnam on July 28, 1995, Lao PDR and Myanmar on July 23, 1997, and Cambodia on April 30, 1999, making up what is today the 10 member states of ASEAN. What makes ASEAN unique? The languages are totally different as well from country to country. The languages of the Philippines are related to languages in Indonesia and Malaysia, which use the Latin alphabet, but each ethnic group had its own alphabet long before the European came to Southeast Asia, like the Babayan in the Philippines. Singapore is speaking in Mandarin and Tamil, while countries in Thailand, Cambodia, Laos and Myanmar are also using their own languages and alphabets. Vietnam's vocabulary has borrowings from Chinese, while its alphabet in use today is a Latin alphabet with additional diacritics for tones and certain letters. Many of the languages in Southeast Asia are also heavily influenced by its European conquerors: Spanish to the Philippines, Dutch to Indonesia and French to Vietnam, Cambodia and Laos. Indonesia was once occupied by Portugal and Netherlands. Malaysia, Brunei, Singapore and Myanmar were under British rule. Cambodia, Laos and Vietnam under France, while the Philippines was under the Spain for more than 300 years. Thailand is the only country in Southeast Asia that was never occupied by a powerful European country. Southeast Asia has one of the fastest growing economies in the world today, with Singapore leading in technological advancement as well as the other major cities across the region, namely Jakarta, Metro Manila, Kuala Lumpur, Bangkok and Ho Chi Minh City. The Philippines is also one of the leading countries in business process outsourcing, with call centers as one of the biggest employers in the country due to high number of English-speaking population, while the rest of the region are agricultural, with rice as the number one crop, considering that it is the staple food in Southeast Asia. Most of the ASEAN countries are tropical countries, reason why millions of tourists from around the world are drawn to its many amazing tropical beaches, from Phuket in Thailand, Bali in Indonesia to the multi-awarded Palawan and Boracay white sand beaches of the Philippines. Most of the world's major religions came from the Middle East, South Asia and China, but these religions are widely practiced in Southeast Asia. The Philippines is one of the countries in the world with the biggest number of Roman Catholic population. It is also considered as the only Catholic nation in Asia. Indonesia is the most populous Muslim country in the entire world. Malaysia and Brunei are countries with majority of its population are Muslims. Thailand, Myanmar, Cambodia and Laos are Buddhist countries, with its temples considered as tourist attractions. The island of Bali in Indonesia is Hindu, while majority of Vietnam's population are following the Vietnamese folk religion. Singapore is a multicultural country, so it has almost all the major religions in the world: Christianity, Islam, Buddhism, Hinduism and Taoism. Do you believe now that the Association of Southeast Asian Nations is the most unique and diverse association in the world? Click subscribe and comment below.